Have you ever asked yourself why the days are so short and the nights so long?
Hasn't it always been that way?
Not so. When I was young, the darkness was not so dark. I've studied the prophecies my entire life of a place of light in this darkening world, a place of miracles. He is the key to Haven. The ancient city of our ancestors.